We just need those walls up so they can't just run onto the platform. I just want to give them a fight. I don't expect to win. when it comes to PvP, they're definitely better at aiming. But you guys will surprise me. I personally don't expect to win for myself. You guys do you. You guys do you. I'm going to be the pessimist. Is it pessimist? Is that the name? In the group? What we could do is if they put down their siege weapon, shoot that fucking bee's nest and run over to the siege weapon. Knock them right out of it. Do not take your flak armor until it's time.
Damn it. I'm starving. Huh?
Also, do not carry all the ammo on you.
I may have 277 arrows on me.
That's fine. I'm talking about gunpowder stuff. Gunpowder just takes a long time.
I feel like the other map would have been better, but somebody...
Proximity.
Somebody needs to sort out the...
How much stone do you need?
A lot.
Great.
But somebody needs to sort out their map first with the dino spawns, because they're a bit fucky.
I think it was that whole, the mess up. You can't really check it, because the locations were wrong.
What? Are you on about the same map I'm on about?
Mm-hmm. With east being west and west being east?
Yeah, well, it's not just that. It's the dino spawn fucked up in general. Because the west island that says it's the east island...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
...is the
but
dino
when
spawn.
When you're saying the spawns are fucked up on the east island, we should have been... It would be, he's checking west.
Yeah.
You can't really blame someone for that. That's like a hindsight kind of... You know what I mean? You don't really notice that thing until it's wrong.
I think he rushed them last minute. I know he was saying the dev kit crashed so many times on him.
I would get aggravated.
But it's a common denominator. Dev kit is permanently crashing.
Okay, how are you doing on walls and shit?
Stone around the main base is up, or one layer.
I'm gonna get a ceiling on it too.
I'm just slow getting back.
I almost keep trying to break like the fucking rock in front of our base.
I've noticed that.
Done it.
You almost.
I keep running up to the rock, hitting it once, and then running away. It's just like usually you clear out the land around your base.
Mm-hmm.
But for this situation, it's a good idea to keep it there.
You keep trying to harvest our big rock.
Yes. Did you build one
so
doorway?
Every time you're niggling away at it.
One doorway, remember.
What, you mean unlike when Jared banned the doorways last time?
Yeah.
And we just didn't put a doorway, just a solid metal cube. And to be honest... An hour, really? Oh my god, we've got 10 minutes left.
Mm-hmm.
Not even that, 8 minutes.
I've got 24 organic polymer.
I just say narcoberries.
Organic polymer from Seagull. Or the newer one, I can't remember the name.
Yeah, I know.
Who needs hide? This chest has hide.
Oh, we're good on hide now, I built.
And chitin.
Just leave it in the bin. Start getting the ceilings. I put the doorways on.
Got it. All
right. You put the doorways on?
Mm-hmm.
On the what? On the dino gates?
No.
Oh.
No fucking way, dude. Doorway's on the fucking base. I'm not insane. Building two stone ceilings.
You're definitely gonna want some more beds. And a little further away.
Yes, and we're gonna need weapons in these bed pens. Chests.
We still need a wall in just the inner layer.
Do we want one more height on walls?
No. Don't worry about that.
No.
Okay.
They just break through the bottom layer. Pillars in front of the walls, though.
Was that a yes or a no for too high wall?
No, just pillars.
No. Negative.
Because they're not going to hit the top wall. They're just aiming for the bottom. I have 6 walls created. Their base design is going to look very similar to ours. I'm just telling them that right now. We're going to be cheeky.
Cheeky?
Yep, give me 1 second. Jared's probably calling me. Nope. That is not Jared.
Why would Jared be calling you?
Well, like, he might call me so he doesn't join the room.
Mm-hmm. Cold caller.
You know what? That gives me an idea.
I've been thinking Code's phoning me lately. I keep getting cold callers from Toronto.
I'm texting Boomer. I had him open for my poop text earlier to him.
Mm-hmm. He loves them texts.
Oh, I know. I make them clever, alright? We talked about Oppenheimer today.
He says they're better than Kyle's.
Yeah, no, Kyle's are mean. Kyle's have pictures. That's bad.
I don't think he gets the part of the humor bit.
Yeah, Boomer answered, so he knows.
He knows what?
When PvP starts. ~790 HP sound good?
How much, Stam?
110.
And don't say enough. Oh, my. Let's hope you don't have to run from anything. We need to get beds up now, Demo, if you can.
I've got one more made I'm going to put on the far side, away from the direction we expect them to come.
Pistols are made. They're in the smithy.
More weapons for bed spawns with ammo.
You don't want to produce more guns. Just produce fucking spears.
Because we've got 7.
Put your bow in one of them.
Right? No, we've got 3 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck.
Had to text my lunch order. Just saying.
We are not ready for Jade. I don't think they are either. I hope they're not.
Mm-hmm.
lots of ha.
You guys put beds in the middle.
In the middle of where?
In the middle of foundations.
Cave.
It's fine. You should be able to get out. I put arrows in a bow and three bows in there. Alright, get flak armor on. Please, everyone, to smithy.
Never.
You should use that behemoth gate you built as well.
What? What behemoth gate?
Right,
shit,
I gotta announce.
Put them dino gates in there?
There we go.
We need to encase it, Smithy.
Just get your weapons, get some ammo, please.
Yeah, I have.
You already took some ammo?
Yeah.
I got 99 rounds.
I've only got 35. Got.
Put some wood in there, build more pistols, throw them in the arrow bin. Put some ammo.
Do you want to get the metal out of the...
No,
forge.
We're at the point where if we don't have it, we're screwed. I never built shotgun ammo, unfortunately. If you... Throw the metal on the ground and despawn it.
No.
Don't let them build it. Don't... fucking leave stone or anything in chests. Do not let them take our stone. Make them grind it if they need it for their catapults.
Yes.
Don't let them use our resources against us.
They're not gonna smash that forge.
Nope. Okay, man, break those bins. I hope this doesn't fuck us, but...
What fuckers? What are you doing?
No, the bin in here. I hope it doesn't, like, hold down the spawn. It says arrows here. It has ammo, six pistols, and bows.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Get ready for an assault.
They're not going to assault yet.
Keep building.
I can guarantee you they're not going to assault yet. Mm-hmm. Because they're going to want to go the full 2 hours on the stream.
Mm-hmm. Well, they're not going to win the assault if they don't right now. If you got spikes, if you got hide and spikes, just start building spikes and fucking covering the beach.
I do have a couple spikes on me.
Just start covering the beach. Make it fucking awful. Make it D-Day on that beach.
Don't drop any stone.
You want me to destroy the large bins?
If there's something they can use in it, throw it on the ground.
Gun 50 more gunpowder.
If you want to grab the metal out of the thing and make more ammo, real quickly.
You didn't drop the metal, did you?
Nope, not yet. Once you see them, it's one of those things. Like you just gotta fuck them. Scorched Earth. We are Soviet Russia. All right. Right.
Scorch the Earth.
Scorch the Earth.
Did I not learn it?
Need hide. Do we have extra hide somewhere?
I can't learn. Why can't I learn simple pistol?
No idea. I haven't learned, but you should be able to.
I've got it learned.
Can't. Okay. I put some more gunpowder in the, Smithy.
If there's metal in there,
55.
Just craft simple ammo.
I'm not sure why. I've got... what did I miss? I must have missed something.
Spark powder flare gun.
Flare gun? I mean, it should do everything...
I got it.
Two.
I'm crafting not more ammo. I'll just walk by. Be ready at all seconds.
A bit slower.
I know.
You want me to dump charcoal?
Yep.
There's not much they can do with charcoal.
Okay, further down the beach is a bed. I'm gonna put a small chest kind of behind underneath it. With, like, the spears that I have on me. Some goofy stuff.
Keep an eye on our backside. They may not come by beach.
Correct.
As soon as they see those gates, they're not gonna.
That's why I'm still working on gates.
They might hide behind that industrial forge, just saying.
What industrial forge?
Our industrial forge. They can use it for cover.
What industrial forge?
You just break it?
Yep.
Use whatever you got out of that. No, wait, we can't. Throw it all on the ground. That'd be cheating.
Charcoal. That's all I got.
No, but I'm saying for breaking. Oh, you broke the foundation?
Yeah.
Good, good. I'm just saying don't use the resource you got from it. So, like, the metal you would get from breaking an industrial forge.
Yeah, it's easy to just break the foundation. Plus, I needed stone.
I hope they attack and they're not playing the same game we are. That would suck.
Did anybody make pikes by any chance?
Nope.
Nope.
Nope. Use a hatchet. Build spears.
You know what would be more? We're all playing a long game.
Mm-hmm.
I can make pikes, is what I'm asking. Should I?
Do
you want a pike?
Build like
yes,
three.
Build them.
Okay, I'm making... Shit, I'm out of metal now. I made one pike.
That's good enough.
There's a crossbow still in the smithy, and a shotgun.
I never got to ammo for shotgun. Sorry about it.
Okay, I have 60 rounds of simple.
Put it if you want, and you don't want to be carrying that many rounds. Go over to the thatch wall in bed. There's a chest in there full of weapons.
The back wall.
There's like a thatch building, one by one.
Got it. Actually, I'm going to split it. Exact same principle. There's a bed further down the beach. It's not protected, but it's hidden in the bushes. There's a chest right by it. I'm doing the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
Same thing.
Weapons. Just outlast them. If they're probably going to have a boat bed. They might just ride a boat up the beach and then unload from there. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
If they build a boat.
Go with a trike.
By water, they're kind of screwed.